The folks who work here tell me when they saw somebody snatch a plate of food and take off for the door, they knew they had to catch him before he got to his car. Well, they were wrong about part of that. Yes, they did have to catch him, but it wasn't his car he was heading for. Bear with me here. I promise I will connect this forklift with this Reuben sandwich. It was Sunday around 1 o'clock here at Sieb's Pub in Ross Township. Carrie Donatelli was behind the bar when a man caught her attention.
This was very weird. We were very leery of him, so.
The man eventually ordered the Reuben, but when it came, he didn't sit down to eat. He snatched it, plate and all, and ran for the door, with Donatelli chasing him. This is where we make that Reuben forklift connection, because Donatelli watched the man run to a forklift.
He got in with a case of beer, threw a case of beer in this crane, and tried taking off in it.
Donatelli called the cops, and the suspect was still in that forklift, engine running, when officers arrived.
Well, the forklift doesn't travel very fast, so I don't know that he was able to make a speedy escape.
The suspect has since been identified as Sean Faulkner. Police checked. He wasn't drunk. They say his reason for stealing the forklift from a nearby construction site? Pure laziness.
Apparently he was tired of walking, and he said he saw the forklift with the keys in it, and it seemed like a good idea at the time.
I hope something like that never happens again, but it was very funny, very strange.
Well, I mean, we've had construction vehicle thefts, but I don't know that anyone ever took one and used it as the getaway vehicle.
Faulkner now faces a list of charges, including a felony for stealing the forklift. He's also facing a lesser charge for stealing the sandwich. In Ross Township, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.